Today we're gonna hammer my legs back to normal. Whoa.